You probably already know that the Southern Railway Heritage Unit number 8099 derailed in Pittsburgh about a week or so ago, doing some pretty extensive, at least cosmetic damage. I don't know about mechanical damage, but it was banged up pretty good. It was laying on its conductor side. So by now it's probably sitting at Altoona at the Juniata shops. This video is from last year, July 9, 2020 to be exact, when the Southern Railway Heritage Unit came down the line on train 11Z, having come up the day before as a DPU on train 14R.